Good morning, everyone. First day of what?
December.
And what?
December.
And what does that mean? It's the first day of what?
December.
What is the first day of December? First day.
The month of
Vlogmas. Vlogmas. Oh my God. It's the first day of Vlogmas. That means we have to vlog every single day of December. Every single day. That's a lot of editing. Golly.
What am I supposed to do until I get some
moisturizer? Let me show you her. She been a poop pouty baby. I'm sure you're the pouty baby this morning. I'm a pouty baby.
I hear that you were not going to slow down.
You wouldn't do it. Yeah. Oh, I used to say this. How you feeling that, huh?
Mm-hmm. It's the mood I'm in this morning.
Look at the pouty baby. Oh, why you hit me like that? How you feeling this morning, baby?
I want a bagel.
That's that pregnancy talk. Okay. She wants a bagel. I got to go make this jersey for tomorrow. It's the last soccer game.
Why whenever I ask for anything, why can't be just Deatra talking? Why can't Deatra just want a bagel?
Because you want 7 different things 7 different days of the week.
How you know?
Love you. All right, so we're about to finish getting ready for this last soccer game.
You could do it, pony baby. I'm a baby, I'm a baby. All
right, I'll see y'all. We'll see y'all in a little bit. Let's get situated and ready to go. I got to put my face on. I'll see y'all in a little bit, all right?
Vlog.
Stop. All right, so we're headed to. Why is it so blurry? It's so blurry. Mari, come on now. We're headed to Damari's soccer game, and I had to turn it around because it's blurry. It's still blurry.
And it's December, guys.
Yep. What's today?
Last game of the year. You ready? Huh? All right, champ. Let's get in here. Let's go get it. Okay, yeah. She ready. She ready, mom. Big sister to support. You ready, champ? Come on. Get ready. Good job, Mar. Hold it. Throw it out. Big throw. Run up and throw it. Big throw. Stand up and throw it. Good job. Good job getting back, Mar. Great job. I see you, goalie. Get ready. Turn around. Get it away from the goalie. Max, use the outside. Good job. I see you. Good job, Mari. Great job, goalie. Now run out and throw. Hurry up. Big throw. Run. Throw. Good job. Now get back. Great job. That was okay. Watch. Great job. Hold it. Throw it out, Mari. Out here. Good job, Mari. Now come work. The other way. Wrong way. Now you see how you... That's the same speed you got to use over there, okay? Just hit behind your head, okay? Hit behind your head. You tired? You ready? Get ready. You gotta run, okay? Say what's up to the vlog.
Get what's up.
All right, you ready? Tell them what's up. All right, now go play. Go ahead. Go get it. Use your speed. Go get the ball, Mar.
Where's my guard?
Mar, shoot! Good job! Mar, come here, hurry. Great job, you on Riley. Come on, Riley, come on. Look at you, two. Come on, Riley. Give me three. Look at you, good job. How you feel? How many you scored today?
45.
How many you scored?
18.
You scored two. Let me see two fingers. Good job. You scored two goals, how you feel? Good game, go walk it out. Good game. Good game. Good game. Good game. Great game. Thank you, coach. Good game. Thank you, man. Great game. Great game. All right. Hello, come here. Great job. Clap it up for the kids. Last game. Good job, y'all. Great job. So Lil Mari just scored 2 goals. I think I only got 1 video tape. I was so excited about the first one. I think I pressed the wrong button, but man, that's how you close the season off. 2 goals. That literally made my day. Like, I'm so proud. I hope this truck don't hit me. But yeah, I'm about to get in here, about to get the cupcakes and stuff for the kids and see y'all in a little bit. Hey, interview. I'm sitting here with the Super Mari. With the cupcake on the face.
The super star.
So, Mari.
Target star, Mari. Mari.
Now, you're just a super duper star, Mari. So, Mari, how was your game today? I know, I'm the microphone. How many goals did you score today?
Good.
How many goals did you score today?
2.
Whoa, how does it feel?
Good.
Where you going? You can't walk away from the interview. Okay, well, I'm going to come with you. Huh? I see. Simbanya. Good job. So, you did great. I'm proud of you. Huh? Yeah. Super job, okay? I love you. Keep up the hard work. Oh, wow. That was disgusting. All right. Let's go. Let's go, everybody. Okay. So, what's next for you guys today? I'm about to go to work. What y'all got next? Target next, okay.
Yeah, and give me another toy because I did good with something.
Nah, you got your... That's what that C means. You know, you good. You earned that. Get in the car. You got 2 goals today. Remember, your goal for this year was 1 goal and you got 2. You exceeded your goal. You not excited?
Yeah.
I get in that car. Mama ate all those cupcakes, y'all, all of those. Mm-hmm. She ate 20 cupcakes. Alrighty. Leah, how many cupcakes you eat? Yeah, I did. Alright, so I'm headed to work. And yeah. I'll see you guys later. I'm pretty sure Deontre has to vlog all day. She gonna miss me. Come here. Come look at you. You look like you. Love you.
Get in the car.
Woo!
What's up, guys? Let me turn this TV down. So, we're home. I think you last saw us drop Devontae off at work. I had to go back to the soccer, the indoor soccer facility to get Damari's jacket because she left it there. So that was like a 20-minute drive. And then after that, we went to Target because look how dry my hair is. And I don't have any moisturizer. I have like leave-in conditioner and oil and stuff, but I don't have any moisturizer. So I picked this up. I picked this up right here, which is a brand that my I think you guys saw the vlog of Julia and Damari getting their hair straightened. Damari getting their hair straightened for the first time. If not, I'll probably upload that on my channel. But the, my hairstylist and their hairstylist told me to try this. All right, guys. So this is what I got in so far. Braids. this is all I feel like doing tonight. I'm so tired and I still have to cook dinner. So this is number 4, 5. And then I have a little one right here section off. So yeah, that's all I'm doing tonight. And then I still have to do Delia's hair tomorrow. Damari's hair is already done. All right, so I'm all done. I'm all done. This is gonna have to work for now. And I'm just gonna put my bonnet on and go cook. All right, so now I'm about to wash my hands and go cook.
Nobody knows. Where I get that from?
Oh, stop telling me.
It's a Disney movie.
I know. That's Mufasa. That was Zazu. So we're ending the vlog now. I just got home from work. I hope you guys enjoyed.
He's lying.
We had to close that day too long, but it's really day 3 or 4. So.
I'm not going to participate in that.
That's messed up. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We'll see you today, which is the, I'm talking from the future. All right, so see y'all later. All right. You dirty foot. Why would you do me like that? You're supposed to go along with it. You think all movies are filmed in the order they were filmed in?
I don't know what people do. I'm not going to lie.
I wasn't lying. I was, you know.
I'm honest.
I'm honest too.
You said you just got home from work. You didn't go to work at all today.
You dirty, bro.
Tell the truth, shame the devil.
It went along with it. Thanks for watching.
What was that?
Like, sorry, nah.